चलते चलते इज अ ईयर 2003 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा फिल्म। द फिल्म स्टारिंग शाहरुख खान एंड रानी मुखर्जी, डायरेक्टेड बाय अजीज मिर्जा, एंड द फिल्म वॉज स्क्रीन एट दी कसाब्लांका फिल्म फेस्टिवल। नाउ टॉक अबाउट द प्लॉट। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वाज सो अमेजिंग। द फिल्म बिगेन ए बबलिंग एलआई वेयर ए ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रेंड्स इज वेटिंग एंड द राइवल्स ऑफ सलीम। मेन वाइल दीपक अरबवीर इज फैंसी सेटल्स व्हेन ए कन्वर्सेशन अबाउट लव राइसेस। दीपक एंड द रेस्ट ऑफ फाइंड इट नेसेसरी टू मेक सेटल्स अवेयर दैट ट्रू लव डज नॉट एक्सिस्ट। दे टेल्स हर द स्टोरी ऑफ राज एंड प्रिया, टू ऑफ देयर क्लोजेस्ट फ्रेंड्स। राज माथुर एंड द ग्रेजुएटेड ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग इज द ओनर ऑफ द राज ट्रांसपोर्ट, ए स्मॉल ट्रकिंग कंपनी। ही फाउंडेड हिमसेल्फ। राज इज द केयरफ्री मैन हु इज अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड, मिसी लेजी एंड नेवर द टाइम्स। ऑल्दो ही इज नॉट इज रिच, ही ऑलवेज हैप्पी। ऑन द अदर हैंड प्रिया चोपड़ा इज ए सक्सेसफुल फैशन डिजाइनर फ्रॉम दी वेल्थी फैमिली चॉर्क, ओरिजिनली फ्रॉम द ग्रीस। सी लिव विद हर आंट अन्ना हु वॉन्ट टू गिव हर ए बेस्ट इन लाइफ। प्रिया हैज हर लाइफ ऑल प्लान आउट दी कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज। दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट। वेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इन टू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्ट। दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा, इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव। राज लर्न्स दैट द प्रिया एंगेज टू ए मैन नेम्ड समीर डिस्परेट। आई फॉलो प्रिया एंड टू ग्रीस वेयर ही कंटिन्यू टू वो हर। वेन इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी प्रिया रियलाइज दैट सी इज इन लव विद राज। दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर Pursuing Priya's parents and arrived in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming the this. Attractive and excuses Priya and in deadly with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not did the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. रिलेटिव डुबे प्ले दुलापा अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लिवा प्ले दुलापा नंदू एरो साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोरा प्ले दुलापा समीर सिप्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्ले दुलापा फ्रेंच सुरेश भगत प्ले दुलापा डुबी एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वॉज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी दी कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल से मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इन टू द राज ट्रक थ्रू डी टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लंच दैट द प्रिया एंगेज To a man named Samir's respect, I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah. And announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya's family and is struggling. Financially, Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her. Family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to be together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talisman and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged to a man named Samir's respect. I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी, प्रिया रियलाइज दैट शी इज इन लव विद राज, दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई, वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली, बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलई इन दी प्रेजेंट, सलीम अराइव अलॉन्ग विथ फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टूडे वॉज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी, सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी, एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया, बट वेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक वॉट दे सीम्ड, दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग, राज फील्स दी प्रेजर्स टू मीट दी एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ प्रिया फैमिली एंड इज स्ट्रगलिंग फाइनेंशियली, प्रिया cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he became destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Saru Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Minimum played the respective roles development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company, the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and escapes Priya and in deadlies with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learnt the truth, he becoming the destructive and escapes Priya and in deadlies with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she वॉट द प्लान्स गिविंग अप राज रिमेम्बर इज वॉट एंड स्पेंट दी टैलिस्म्स एंड प्रिया व्हेन प्रिया रिसीव्ड दी टैलिस्मैन एंड सी टूक रिकॉल राज कन्फेसेस राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम सी से दैट ही ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज दी टू गेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू दी आर्गुमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ दी दिस सो एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल्स द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस लिलिते दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लिवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोड़ा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच सुरेश भगत प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रूबी मिनिमो प्लेड द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वॉज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी दी कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रैशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा Eventually becoming friends and they too slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir's desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and in with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not read the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. So also Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans giving up Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves they continue to argue why as the credit rolls the cast of the movie was so amazing Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais Lilite Dubey played the role of Anna Mousi Priya Ant Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu A Roadside Drunkard and जास अरोड़ा, अब्दुल गफूर समीर, सुप्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी, विश्वजीत प्रधान, अब्दुल गफूर फ्रेंच, सुरेश भगत, अब्दुल गफूर रूबी मेनिमो प्लेड द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल टू डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वाज द थर्ड लाइव ऑल प्लान आउट द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल से मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्ट स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लर्न्स दैट द प्रिया एंगेज टू ए मैन नेम्ड समीर से डिस्परेट आई फॉलो प्रिया एंड टू ग्रीस वेयर ही कंटिन्यू टू वो हर व्हेन इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी प्रिया रियलाइज दैट सी इज इन लव विद राज दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलाई इन दी प्रेजेंट सलीम अराइव्स अलॉन्ग विथ फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टूडे वॉज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया बट वेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक वॉट दे सीम्ड दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग राज फील्स The pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becomes destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away. To her parent, Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not did the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together. So, she bored the plans giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman, and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and Minimo played the respective roles development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two gate of to a rocky start, they meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged to a man named Samir se desperate I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrived in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sheetal cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he became destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his error, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together, so she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talisman and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur, Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai's relative Dubey played the role of Anna, Mausi Priya Ant, Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu, a roadside drunkard, and Jas Arora played the role of Samir, Priya former fiancée, Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French, Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby, and many more played their respective roles development. This was the third live all planned out, the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir, desperate he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continue to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sheetal cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he became destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir एंड कॉजिंग हर टू रन अवे टू हर पेरेंट राज रियलाइजिंग हिज एरर गोस आफ्टर प्रिया ओनली टू बी इंसल्ट बाय हर फैमिली। प्रिया डिसाइडेड टू लिव द ग्रीस बिकॉज शी कांट स्टे विद राज बट कांट स्टे विदाउट हिम। व्हेन राज इज इन्फॉर्म ऑफ दिस ही रेसेस टू द एयरपोर्ट टू स्टॉप प्रिया डज जस्ट एज ही डिड नॉट डिड द ईयर बिफोर। ही से ही विल चेंजेस एंड दैट ही हैज द ड्रीम ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम स्टार्टिंग द फैमिली टुगेदर। ऑल्सो प्रिया एक्सप्रेसेस दैट शी हैज द सेम ड्रीम्स शी फील्स एट द इम्पॉसिबल टू फॉर देम्स टू डी टुगेदर। सो शी बोर्ड द प्लान गिविंग अप राज रिमेंबर इज वॉट एंड स्पेंट द टैलिस्म्स एंड प्रिया। व्हेन प्रिया रिसीव्ड द टैलिस्मन एंड शी टूक रिकॉल राज कन्फेसेस राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम। शी से दैट ही ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज द टुगेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू द आर्गुमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ दि दिस शो एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स। दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल्स द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर। रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर। सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस। रिलेटे दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना। मौसी प्रिया अंत। जॉनी लीवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू। ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोड़ा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर। प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी। विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच। सुरेश भगत प्ले द रोल ऑफ रूबी। एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स। डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वाज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी। द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट। व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इन टू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द Weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and in with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his error goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not read the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans giving up Raj remember his vote and spent the Talisman and Priya. When Priya received the एंड सी टू रिकॉल टू राज कन्फेसेस राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम सी से दैट ही ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज दी टू गेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू दी आर्गूमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ दी दिस एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल्स द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस लिलिते दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लीवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोरा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच सुरेश भगत प्ले द रोल ऑफ रूबी एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वाज द थर्ड लाइव ऑल प्लान आउट द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा eventually becoming friends and they too slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir's desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and in with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not read the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves they continue to argue why as the credit rolls the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur, Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais, Lilite Dubey played the role of Anna, Mausi Priya Ant, Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu, A Road Side Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Priya former fancy Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played the respective roles development. दिस वॉज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी दी कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रैशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लर्न्स दैट द प्रिया एंगेज टू ए मैन नेम्ड समीर डिस्परेट आई फॉलो प्रिया एंड टू ग्रीस वेयर ही कंटिन्यू टू वो हर व्हेन इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी प्रिया रियलाइज दैट सी इज इन लव विद राज दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलाई इन दी प्रेजेंट सलीम अराइव्स अलोंग विद फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टुडे वाज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी फॉर सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया बट व्हेन दे डू अराइव्स दे नथिंग लाइक व्हाट दे सीम्ड दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्गुइंग राज फील्स The pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becomes destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir and causing her to run away. To her parent, Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not did the year before, he say he will changes. And that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. So also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to be together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman. And she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they Credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah. Eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged to a man named Samir Desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played the respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrived in Mumbai where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in deals with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say That the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and the two get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and the two get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out. The कंप्लीट अपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल से मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रैशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू डी टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लर्न्स दैट द प्रिया एंगेज टू ए मैन नेम्ड समीर से डिस्परेट आई फॉलो प्रिया एंड टू ग्रीस वेयर ही कंटिन्यू टू वो हर व्हेन इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी प्रिया रियलाइज दैट सी इज इन लव विद राज दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलाई इन दी प्रेजेंट सलीम अराइव अलॉन्ग विथ फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टूडे वॉज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी फॉर सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया बट वेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक वॉट दे सीम्ड दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग राज फील्स दी प्रेजर्स टू मीट दी एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ प्रिया फैमिली एंड इज स्ट्रगलिंग फाइनेंशियली प्रिया कैनॉट स्टैंड टू सी हर हस्बैंड इन दिस स्टेट एंड सीक्रेटली आस्क हर फॉर्मर फैंसी फॉर मनी वेन राज लर्न द ट्रूथ ही बिकेमिंग द डिस्ट्रैक्टिव एंड एस्केसेस प्रिया एंड इन विथ समीर एंड कॉजिंग हर टू रन अवे टू हर पेरेंट राज रियलाइजिंग हिज एरर्स गोस आफ्टर प्रिया ओनली टू बी इंसल्ट बाई हर फैमिली प्रिया डिसाइडेड टू लीव द ग्रीस बिकॉज शी कांट स्टे विथ राज बट कांट स्टे विदाउट हिम व्हेन राज इज इन्फॉर्म ऑफ दिस ही रेसेस टू द एयरपोर्ट टू स्टॉप प्रिया डज जस्ट एज ही डिड नॉट डिड द ईयर बिफोर ही से ही विल चेंजेस एंड दैट ही हैज द ड्रीम ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम स्टार्टिंग द फैमिली टुगेदर ऑल्सो प्रिया एक्सप्रेसेस दैट शी हैज द सेम ड्रीम्स शी फील्स एट द इम्पॉसिबल टू फॉर देम्स टू डी टुगेदर सो शी बोर्ड द प्लान गिविंग अप राज रिमेम्बर इज वॉट एंड स्पेंट दी टेलीसम्स एंड प्रिया वेन प्रिया रिसीव्ड दी टेलीसमन एंड सी टू रिकॉल राज कन्फेसेस राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम सी से दैट द ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज द टू गेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू द आर्ग्यूमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ द दिस एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस लिलिते दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लिवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोड़ा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played the respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start, they meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir is desperate. He follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी फॉर सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी। एक्साइटेड शीतल कैन नॉट वेट टू मीट द फेमस राज एंड प्रिया, बट व्हेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक व्हाट दे सीम्ड। दे टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग। राज फील्स द प्रेजर्स टू मीट द एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ प्रिया फैमिली एंड इज स्ट्रगलिंग फाइनेंशियली। प्रिया cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he became destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talisman and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Saru Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelities with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change his mind that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talisman and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai's relative. Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Desperate, he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continue to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcome Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and in deadly with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his error goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he say he will change his mind that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talisman and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls, the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Desperate, he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrived in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learnt the truth, he becoming the distractive and excuses Priya and in infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls, the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya passes her car into the Raj truck trolley to get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Desperate, he follow Priya to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out, the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through it to get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Desperate, he follow Priya to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parents. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, ही रेसेस टू द एयरपोर्ट टू स्टॉप प्रिया डज जस्ट एज ही डिड नॉट डिड द ईयर बिफोर ही से ही विल चेंजेस आई दैट ही हैज द ड्रीम ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम स्टार्टिंग द फैमिली टुगेदर और प्रिया एक्सप्रेसेस दैट She has the same dreams. She feels it impossible to for them to be together. So she bought the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman, and she took recall to Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that. The only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played the respective roles development. This was the third live all planned out. The complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Desperate, I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrived in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not did the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it impossible for them to be together. So she bought the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two together in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this song, and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why, as the credit rolls, the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Sipriya, former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby, and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla Company. The complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir's district. I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in deals with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. So although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this song and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why, as the credit rolls, the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Sipriya, former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby, and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out, the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off two young rocky stars start they meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir's desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in deadly with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company, the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir's desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. They too can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya's family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parents. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya's family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he say he evil changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Sameer. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learnt the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not did the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recalls, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the क्रेडिट रोल, द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वाज सो अमेजिंग। शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर, रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर, सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु भाई, रिलेटिव दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना, मौसी प्रिया अंत, जॉनी लीवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू, एरो साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोरा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर, सुप्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी, विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच, सुरेश भगत प्ले द रोल ऑफ रूबी, एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट। इट दिस वाज द थर्ड लाइव ऑल प्लान आउट द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज, दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट, व्हेन प्रिया क्रैशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir, desperate I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and in with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together, so she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall, Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this so and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls, the cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur, Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur, Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai, Nilita Dubey played the role of Anna, Mausi Priya Ant, Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu, Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir, Priya former fancy, Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French, Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby, and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company, the complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and excuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not did the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite I follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of प्रिया फैमिली एंड इज स्ट्रगलिंग फाइनेंशियली। प्रिया कैनॉट स्टैंड टू सी हर हस्बैंड इन दिस स्टेट एंड सीक्रेटली आस्क हर फॉर्मर फैंसी फॉर मनी। व्हेन राज लर्न द ट्रूथ ही बिकेमिंग द डिस्ट्रैक्टिव एंड एक्सक्यूजेस प्रिया एंड इन विद समीर एंड कॉजिंग हर टू रन अवे टू हर पेरेंट। राज रियलाइजिंग हिज एरर्स गोस आफ्टर प्रिया ओनली टू बी इंसल्ट बाई हर फैमिली। प्रिया डिसाइडेड टू लिव द ग्रीस बिकॉज शी कांट स्टे विथ राज बट कांट स्टे विदाउट हिम। व्हेन राज इज इन्फॉर्म ऑफ दिस ही रेसेस टू द एयरपोर्ट टू स्टॉप प्रिया डज जस्ट एज ही डिड नॉट डिड द ईयर बिफोर। ही से ही विल चेंजेस एंड दैट ही हैज द ड्रीम ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम स्टार्टिंग द फैमिली टुगेदर। ऑल्सो प्रिया एक्सप्रेसेस दैट शी हैज द सेम ड्रीम्स शी फील्स एट द इम्पॉसिबल फॉर देम्स टू डी टुगेदर। सो शी बोर्ड द प्लान्स गिविंग अप। राज रिमेंबर इज वॉट एंड स्पेंट द टेलिसम्स एंड प्रिया। व्हेन प्रिया रिसीव्ड द टेलिस्मैन एंड सी टू रिकॉल राज कन्फेसेस। राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम। सी से दैट द ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज द टू गेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू द आर्गुमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ द दिस शो एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स। दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल। द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर। रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर। सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस। लिलिते दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना। मौसी प्रिया अंत। जॉनी लिवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू। ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोड़ा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर। प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी। विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच। सुरेश भगत प्ले द रोल ऑफ रूबी। एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट। इट दिस वाज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी। द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट। व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इन टू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेन एट द weddings of Salim and Farah eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and in with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Does just as he did not read the year before. He say he will changes and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family. से टुगेदर से, और रिया एक्सप्रेसेस दैट शी हैज द सेम ड्रीम्स, शी फील्स एट द इम्पॉसिबल टू फॉर देम टू डे टुगेदर, सो शी वोट द प्लान से गिविंग अप राज रिमेम्बर इज वोट एंड स्पेंट द टैलिस्मन्स एंड प्रिया व्हेन प्रिया रिसीव्ड द टैलिस्मन एंड शी टूक रिकॉल टू राज कन्फेसेस राज रिटर्न टू होम एंड फाइंड प्रिया वेटिंग फॉर हिम, शी से दैट द ओनली वे टू मेक देयर ड्रीम्स कम ट्रू इज द टू गेदर्स इन फुल प्लेफुल मैनर्स एंड टू गेट टू इन टू द आर्गुमेंट बट दे से स्टे विथ द दिस शो एंड दे एक्सप्रेसेस द लव्स दे कंटिन्यू टू आर्ग्यू वाई एज दे क्रेडिट रोल्स द कास्ट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग. शाहरुख खान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ राज माथुर, रानी मुखर्जी प्लेड द रोल ऑफ प्रिया चोपड़ा माथुर, सतीश शाह प्लेड द रोल ऑफ मनु बाईस, लिलिते दुबे प्लेड द रोल ऑफ अन्ना, मौसी प्रिया अंत, जॉनी लीवर प्लेड द रोल ऑफ नंदू, ए रोड साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोड़ा प्लेड द रोल ऑफ समीर, प्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी, विश्वजीत प्रधान प्लेड द रोल ऑफ फ्रेंच, सुरेश भगत प्लेड द रोल ऑफ रूबी, Minimo played the respective roles development. It this was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj, thus two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck through the two get off to a rocky start, they meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir, despite he follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly asks her former fiancé for money. When Raj learns the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So, she bought the plans giving up Raj, remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman, and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves they continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. सतीश सांपले दुलापा मनु बाई से रिलेटे डूबे प्ले दुलापा अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लिवा प्ले दुलापा नंदू एरो साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोरा प्ले दुलापा समीर सिप्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्ले दुलापा फ्रेंच सुरेश भगत प्ले दुलापा डूबी एंड मेनी मोर प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वॉज द थर्ड फिल्म प्रोड्यूस बाय शाहरुख खान एंड जूही चावला कंपनी दी कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट वेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इन टू द राज ट्रक थ्रू डी टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेंस्ट एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लंच दैट द प्रिया engaged to a man named Samir Desperate. I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley. In the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited, Sital cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away. To her parent, Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together. So, she bored the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman, and she took recall to Raj confesses. Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bhai. Rilete Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played the respective roles development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah. Eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged टू ए मैच नेम्ड समीर से डिस्परेट आई फॉलो प्रिया आई टू ग्रीस वेयर ही कंटिन्यू टू वो हर व्हेन इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी प्रिया रियलाइज दैट सी इज इन लव विद राज दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलाई इन दी प्रेजेंट सलीम अराइव अलॉन्ग विथ फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टूडे वॉज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी फॉर सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया बट वेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक वॉट दे सीम्ड दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग राज फील्स दी प्रेजर्स टू मीट दी एक्सपेक्टेशंस प्रिया फैमिली एंड इज स्ट्रगलिंग फाइनेंशियली प्रिया कैनॉट स्टैंड टू सी हर हस्बैंड इन दिस स्टेट एंड सीक्रेटली आस्क हर फॉर्मर फैंसी फॉर मनी व्हेन राज लर्न्ड द ट्रूथ ही बिकेमिंग द डिस्ट्रैक्टिव एंड एस्केसेस प्रिया एंड इन विद समीर एंड कॉजिंग हर टू रन अवे टू हर पेरेंट राज रियलाइजिंग हिज एरर्स गोस आफ्टर प्रिया ओनली टू बी इंसल्ट बाई हर फैमिली प्रिया डिसाइडेड टू लिव द ग्रीस बिकॉज शी कांट स्टे विथ राज बट कांट स्टे विदाउट हिम व्हेन राज इज इन्फॉर्म ऑफ दिस ही रेसेस टू द एयरपोर्ट टू स्टॉप प्रिया डज जस्ट एज ही डिड नॉट डिड द ईयर बिफोर ही से ही विल चेंजेस एंड दैट ही हैज द ड्रीम ऑफ द टू ऑफ देम स्टार्टिंग द फैमिली टुगेदर ऑल्सो Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together. So she board the plane, giving up. Raj remembers his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Saru Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Dubey. Many more played their respective roles development. This was the third film produced by Shah Rukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah. Eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir se desperate I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya parents and arrive in Mumbai. Where Raj welcomed Priya into their family, became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrived along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seatals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learnt the truth, he became the destructive and excuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he says he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it is impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his oath and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument. But they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third live all planned out the complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and to slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomed Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learnt the truth, he became the destructive and excuses Priya and with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the families together. Also, Priya expresses that She has the same dreams. She feels it the impossible to for them to live together. So she bought the plants, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Dilip Dubey played the role of Anna. Mousi Priya and Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A roadside drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. And many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends, and the two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that the Priya engaged to a man named Samir. Despite he follow Priya and to Greece, where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai, where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Became back to the bowling alley in the present. Salim arrives along with Farah and announces that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary. So they are planning to surprise party. Excited Sitals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya. But when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fancy for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming the destructive and excuses Priya and in deadly with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels it the impossible for them to live together. So she bought the plants, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She say that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses their loves. They continue to argue why as the credit rolls. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. रिलेटिव डुबे प्ले दुलापा अन्ना मौसी प्रिया अंत जॉनी लिवा प्ले दुलापा नंदू एरो साइड रंकर्ड एंड जास अरोरा प्ले दुलापा समीर सिप्रिया फॉर्मर फैंसी विश्वजीत प्रधान प्ले दुलापा फ्रेंच सुरेश भगत प्ले दुलापा रूबी एंड मिनिमो प्ले द रेस्पेक्टिव रोल्स डेवलपमेंट इट दिस वॉज द थर्ड लाइव ऑल प्लान आउट द कंप्लीट ऑपोजिट ऑफ राज दस टू कंप्लीटली डिफरेंट पीपल से मीट इन ए कार एक्सीडेंट व्हेन प्रिया क्रशेस हर कार इनटू द राज ट्रक थ्रू द टू गेट ऑफ टू ए रॉकी स्टार्स स्टार्ट दे मीट अगेन एट द वेडिंग्स ऑफ सलीम एंड फरा इवेंचुअली बिकमिंग फ्रेंड्स एंड टू स्लोली फॉल इन लव राज लंच दैट द प्रिया एंगेज to a man named Samir's desperate I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When it's time to part company, Priya realizes that she is in love with Raj. They get married after pursuing Priya's parents and arrive in Mumbai where Raj welcomes Priya into their family. Back to the bowling alley in the present, Salim arrives along with Farah and announced that today was Raj and Priya's first wedding anniversary, so they are planning to surprise party. Excited Seetals cannot wait to meet the famous Raj and Priya, but when they do arrive, they nothing like what they seemed. The two can't stop arguing. Raj feels the pressure to meet the expectations of Priya's family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he becoming destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj realizing his errors goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. Also, Priya expresses that she has the same dreams. She feels at the impossible for them to be together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two getters in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shahrukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Nilita Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. Aero Side Rankard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Fancy. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby. Minimo played the respective roles development. This was the third film produced by Shahrukh Khan and Juhi Chawla company. The complete opposite of Raj. Thus, two completely different people meet in a car accident. When Priya crashes her car into the Raj truck, through the two get off to a rocky start. They meet again at the weddings of Salim and Farah, eventually becoming friends and two slowly fall in love. Raj learns that Priya engaged to a man named Samir's desperate I follow Priya and to Greece where he continued to woo her. When इट्स टाइम टू पार्ट कंपनी, प्रिया रियलाइज दैट शी इज इन लव विद राज, दे गेट मैरिड आफ्टर परस्यूइंग प्रिया पेरेंट्स एंड अराइव इन मुंबई, वेयर राज वेलकम प्रिया इन टू देयर फैमिली, बिकेम बैक टू दी बॉबलिंग एलआई इन दी प्रेजेंट, सलीम अराइव्स अलॉन्ग विथ फरा एंड अनाउंस दैट टूडे वॉज राज एंड प्रिया फर्स्ट वेडिंग एनिवर्सरी, सो दे आर प्लानिंग टू सरप्राइज पार्टी, एक्साइटेड सीटल्स कैनॉट वेट टू मीट दी फेमस राज एंड प्रिया, बट वेन दे डू अराइव दे नथिंग लाइक वॉट दे सीम्ड, दी टू कांट स्टॉप आर्ग्यूइंग, राज फील्स the pressures to meet the expectations of Priya family and is struggling financially. Priya cannot stand to see her husband in this state and secretly ask her former fiancé for money. When Raj learned the truth, he became destructive and accuses Priya and infidelity with Samir and causing her to run away to her parent. Raj, realizing his errors, goes after Priya only to be insulted by her family. Priya decided to leave the Greece because she can't stay with Raj but can't stay without him. When Raj is informed of this, he races to the airport to stop Priya. Thus, just as he did not read the year before, he say he will change and that he has the dream of the two of them starting the family together. So although Priya expresses that she has the same dreams, she feels it is impossible for them to live together. So she board the plans, giving up. Raj remember his vote and spent the talismans and Priya. When Priya received the talisman and she took recall to Raj confesses, Raj returned to home and find Priya waiting for him. She says that the only way to make their dreams come true is the two gathers in full playful manners and to get into the argument, but they say stay with the this and they expresses the loves. They continue to argue why as they credit roles. The cast of the movie was so amazing. Shah Rukh Khan played the role of Raj Mathur. Rani Mukherjee played the role of Priya Chopra Mathur. Satish Shah played the role of Manu Bais. Lilith Dubey played the role of Anna. Mausi Priya Ant. Johnny Lever played the role of Nandu. A Roadside Drunkard and Jas Arora played the role of Samir. Priya former Anshi. Vishwajit Pradhan played the role of French. Suresh Bhagat played the role of Ruby and many more played their respective roles in development. This was the third